since you're in your early to mid-20s and staring wistfully at a piece of paper.
Mind if I?
Yeah, sure.
Hi.
Sally.
Archie.
It's Trudy.
So, what is it?
I don't know. A lady dropped it on the train.
Something important?
It doesn't look important.
I suppose it is, though.
It could be a shopping list.
What if she were John Lennon?
What?
You know, like a secret song that's just for you. The ultimate B-side.
What if she were Ringo?
Hey, I like Ringo.
You too. French almond?
Thank you.
How do you just throw something away?
Maybe she's just hard on herself.
It's like there are so many wonderful people in my life, I just don't know why they want to spend time with me.
It's so hard to tell when you're a different person every day.
I want an iPad. Or love.
I just wish I knew what signals she was giving. Are we friends, friends, or friends, friends?
I mean, it's not like I would spend a gap year in Brazil with her.
Look, I'm comfortable not being a sun-kissed beach babe. Would it kill you to put on a shirt?
I've always wanted to read that.
You're right, though. We should totally have that diary marathon.
I guess I just want closure.
You're right. We need to open this.
Or we leave it for someone else.
Pay it forward.
You know, there's a certain beauty in not knowing.
You know, now that quirky non-diegetic music has stopped, this conversation sounds really dumb.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a load of wank. I feel physically ill. Well, I'm gonna go home and stare at the ceiling.
Wow. That was a genuine waste of a day. I didn't even get a number.